We have convened the general secretaries and PCC presidents meetings also to check out the details of this agitational program. You know that the prices of mustard and other edible oil have doubled in the last 1 year. Seasonal vegetable price have increased by 40-50% in a month itself. The cost of non-subsidized LPG cylinder has gone up by 50%. That is rupees 594 to rupees 900,000. Similarly, the petrol and diesel have gone up by rupees 34.38, rupees 69.592, rupees 103.97, and rupees 24.38, 62.292, 86.67 for diesel. On top of the back-breaking price rise and inflation, levels of unbearable unemployment and loss of jobs has made lives miserable to the common persons. 14 crore jobs were lost during the COVID period alone. Crores of daily wages and salaried class have faced up to 30% salary cut. Unemployment rate is still at time high of 8-9%. During 10 years of Congress government, pulled 27 crore Indians out of the poverty line. Over the last 2 years, Modi government has pushed back 23 crore fellow Indians below the poverty line.